Because of unresolved traumas. We react out of emotions, not out of intellectual process. So-called white people, whatever that is, reacting emotions. Mexican people reacting, Latinos, whatever that is. It's not even an intellectual. How can someone be, and that's like saying Negro, like how can that, what is that, a race? What is that? No, it's an ethnic group. Okay, now here we go. The number one topic to really get people emotional is race. That's why there's a hierarchy in terms of what's reporting on. Anytime that there is a racial issue that can be reported on, it goes to the top of the list. Every single time, it goes to the top of the list.
Take that for data.
Playing on words, man. Ooh, man.
You take this brother's play on words?
I do.
Leaving single moms.
Yeah, that part.
You pulled on a couple of strings on this one, bro.
Intentional.
Yeah, you pulled a couple of strings on this one. And I would ask what generated this, but I could tell in the piece exactly where that came from. I'm digging this.
I wish it was 8:46 p.m. right now. And I also... I saw a body cam footage.
again.
It's about critical thinking, intellectual process. Yeah, react if you're close to it, but sometimes you gotta back away and say, okay, what's really up? What's really real? Because I'm not listening to Don Lemon or Tucker Carlson.
I know that's right.
Wow.
Yeah, I know that's right.
This piece was something else, man. But week after week, your metaphors compiled with the truth and emotion makes poetry. This is why we love to teach it if it was a college course. Because of pieces like this one. You know, where you can... You are a great example of intertwining things that should not be intertwined in your piece. Great. And your metaphors, when you do them, be like, yo, did he just say that? And then, I don't know if most of y'all realize it or not, but with C-Double's pieces, he has metaphors within the metaphors. And you have to catch them.
Come on up. Now peep that. Peep that from the professor.
Yeah. If this was a test, I wonder how many of you would realize the metaphors within the metaphors.
What was on test piece to give you in college just as soon as you come to class when it was cold? I can't think of it. But this would be like a surprise test that you didn't know was coming. And it's just to make sure you're paying attention to the material.
Yep. You see, I want to touch people who are reacting. And I'm kind of like Furious Styles sometimes when I write this stuff. And I'm sitting there saying, that's the way they want you to react.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Agreed. But I have a new nickname for you as well, bro.
What's up?
You see, there was a song that Natalie Cole sang some years ago called Mr. Melody.
Yeah.
I listened to your remasters of some of our poetry, and yeah, good brother, you are Mr. Melody. That's what you listen to some of this poetry.
Well, I appreciate that. Plus, I know the song, because, I mean, you talk about my mom playing all this stuff, all this vinyl way back. I'm like,
that's exactly where I got it